Hello and welcome to this session on Postman Beginner Tutorial. And today we are going to learn about workspaces in Postman, and we are going to go very basic step by step, and we will learn what is a workspace, how do we create and manage workspace in Postman, how do we share collections in different workspaces, and then how do we remove a collection from workspace, and we will also see how do we remove a workspace. So let's get started. And workspace in Postman is an area where you can group, organize and manage your API collections. And other thing is, workspaces are available only in Postman 6.0 and above. So let me switch to my Postman, and here at the top you can see here is the workspace, and as I said, this is available only in Postman 6.0 onwards. So you can go to your Postman and check for updates. If your Postman has a version less than 6, then you can upgrade so that you can get workspaces. And here you can see the workspace. So whenever you will start your Postman, you will see my workspace by default created. And if you click this drop down, here you can create and manage your workspaces. So we have two types of workspaces in Postman. One is the personal and the other one is team workspaces. Now team workspace is available only with Postman Pro. So we are not going to discuss about team workspaces. We will discuss about personal workspaces. So here you can create a new workspace. So you can go to this button and say create. Here you can give any name. So I say this is my API workspace. You can give some description here and hit the create workspace button, and you can see the workspace is now created. Now whatever collections you will create or any requests you will create inside the collections will go into this particular workspace. So let's say if I say this is collection 1 and I say create, you can see this is collection 1 will be in this my API workspace. And I can again go and create a new workspace, and I say this is my API tests workspace, and say create workspace. And now you can see it is switched to that workspace. And now if I create a new collection, I say this is collection 2 and say create, and now you can see this has come into this particular workspace. Now also you have this manage button here. So if you go and click on this manage button, it will actually open a browser and open your workspace dashboard. Now there is some issue as of now and the dashboard is not opening. However, at your time you can try the same. But what you can do as an alternative is, there is a button here at the bottom of your Postman which says build, and if you click here, there is another hidden option called browse, and it will let you view your workspace. So let us go to browse, and once you go to browse, you will get all the details about your workspace. So you can see this is my latest workspace that I created and collection 2, and here at the top you can see all these options. So you can see all the collections in your workspace, you can see all the environments in your workspace, the monitors that you have, the mocks you have, integrations, activity, and everything you will find for your workspace. Now here you will also find an option to add to workspace. So if you click here, you will get this drop down, so you can select the source workspace. So for example, I want to add from my API workspace, and I have the collections here, and you can also get the environments. So I will take collection 1 and say add to workspace. And now if I go back to build, you can see collection 1 and 2 both are now available in my workspace. I will again go to the browse section, and here you also have this options. If you click on these three dots against any collection, you can remove from the workspace as well from here. And if you go to these three dots, here you have option to view the details of the workspace, rename the workspace, edit description, or delete the workspace. So you can delete your workspace from here. Also, if I go back to build, and if I go to any collections, if I click on these three dots, again you have the option to remove from the workspace. So this is how you can also add or remove collections in a workspace and then manage your workspace. So this is how you can create a workspace, delete a workspace, manage collections inside workspace, add and remove collections, and also see all the other options in a workspace. I hope this session was very useful for you. If you like the session, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also hit the bell icon so that you can receive all notifications from Automation Step by Step. I will meet you in the next episode of Postman. Thank you for watching.